such a great thing to be here today, coming up on 22 years since 9/11. And in the fire department, we say never forget. It's not just a bumper sticker or a slogan. Never forget, this is never forget. People are still turning out, remembering the horrific loss that we all suffered from that fateful day. And it's just such my honor to be here today to honor the people on this wall tonight.